Anytime you or any of your company's users does something in QuickBooks, QuickBooks records it onto something called the Audit Log. You can access the Audit Log by selecting the gear icon and then Audit Log. From the Audit Log, you can see every event that happens in your QuickBooks company file, along with the user that performed that event and the time that it was performed. Over time, the Audit Log can get very long, but you can filter it with this button. If you're looking for something that a particular user has done, you can choose their name from this list of users. You can also choose a different date range or even a specific type of event. So if you only wanted to see the entry or editing and deleting of transactions, you can choose to show only these events and then select transactions, then apply. We see something a little bit fishy right away. Here we have a new user named Robin Banks who added a check and then not long afterward also deleted a check. Let's look at the history of this transaction by clicking on View here on the far right. QuickBooks shows you the original transaction here, and it will also display any changes that have happened to the transaction over time. Finally, if the transaction was deleted, which it looks like it was in this case, it'll display it as a separate line. This might be something that we need to talk to Robin about. Deleting checks can be very fishy. The audit log isn't just used for investigating embezzlement, though. It can also be used for tracking when a user logs in and out of a company file, or if you've just made a simple mistake with a transaction by changing an amount or by deleting it, you can see the entire transaction's history right here. Use the audit log to look through a history of what you and other users have done in QuickBooks.